Is my mic working? Oh, it is. Okay. I gotta put it right next to me.
Hello. Let me start. Stop BGM. And what else? Also, hi again, Pro Pro. I hope you got good food. Controller. There's my controller. Hello, Tails. How are you? I hope you're doing good. I just started. I did my starting soon screen a bit early just for punctuality. But I got my Wawa. I got my Wata. Now, I hope I will be fine with the depth perception. I must admit, I've never actually played this one on my own, but I know everything that happens in it. And I know a lot of lore for Little Light Nightmares, but I'm not... My memory is foggy on it. But I have played Little Nightmares 2. And it only took me, like, probably 2 days to beat. Subtracting work and stuff. Oh, crap. This is what I mean with the depth perception. Oh, oh, oh. Huh, there we go. Yay, I'm membled. Look at how cute I am. By me, I mean Six. That's her name, right? If I remember, it was Six. How do I... No. No! How open? Oh. Okay. Crap. I should have figured out on controller. Oh, how crouch. There we go. You're well. I hope you are well. And thank you for hoping that I'm well. Gotta be sneaky. Gotta sneak from the monsters. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna 100% this either. Pick up. There we go. Now throw. No, don't gently place. Aggressively throw. Yeah. I don't feel so good, Mr. Stark. A broom. Okay, so that's how you grab. I don't like crouching. No, I don't. This is supposed to not be a horror game, apparently. But this has made me so uneasy many times. And oh my god. Who just leaves their ashtray on the couch? I mean, it's not like the couch is doing so good. Deflated looking couch. I can't go in there. I gotta go over here. What happens if I go in the light? I don't wanna know what happens if I go in the light. I have a feeling someone's watching us. I don't like being watched. I'm just kidding though. Except on twitch.tv/PGL the Seraphim. I mean /PGL. I'm not making my name that long. Ruh-roh. I wonder. Do my emotions work here? Ruh-roh. My emotions work with this game. Unlike GTA. Got the toilet paper. Do you need this, sir? Do you need this? A letter? Gimme. Take letter. We must see what he said. What were his last words to us? Oh. Actually, wait. I have to do something terrible here. Okay, actually, no. Okay, I thought I was gonna have... I forgot the puzzle. It's just... I may struggle on puzzles. You got uni in a few? Good luck with uni. Get your edumacation. I hope you're doing well too, Pro. And thank you for stopping by. Oomphy. Oomphy. You're welcome. Okay, I think I'm good. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh. Please tell me how to run. I forgot how to run, game. A friend. Ooh. Huh. Water. I got scared by the water. I'm very uneasy for this game. I see you, you fucker. I see you. Andale, 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 andale. Oh my god. It's the leeches. I don't like leeches. I don't like leeches. They're coming. They're coming for me. Ah, okay. The eek of horror. I'm trying not to scream too loud. I feel bad when I scream too loud and, yeah. Exhibit A. Okay. I know what I have to do, but I'm just too afraid to continue. Oh, it's a little... No! No! How do I run? Como andale! Como andale! Como andale! Carajo. Oh, come on. It puts me here. I'm just gonna jump. Ah! Happens to the best of us. I'm sorry if I don't know if I'm gonna get stuck on anything, but I know I'm gonna struggle with it sometimes because of that perception. Because even though I don't know if I should try it. It is an average Monday. Yeah, like this game always gets the people with that perception. Oh wait, I should light that thing. Gotta commit arson. Claimed by the Abyss. Average Monday. That is an average Monday. A flint. Why run away? Don't run away. A can. Oh, it's dark. I can't see shit. I don't... Come on. That's so mean, Bandai Namco. It's like I put it on this screen specifically because this is the screen I use. Okay, I have to be ultra focused. Well, let me shut up for a minute. I use this monitor for my art stuff, so I have good colors on it, and I have it bright for that reason. The other monitor is supposed to be the darker monitor. What I was also trying to figure out is how to play this through my Switch, because I had to rebuy this on PC. Because I was... Welcome, Flint. I'm not opening the door for you. You could just keep knocking. Alright, I'm gonna die. I'm definitely gonna die. We lived! Open the wall, Peachy. I am struggling, Flint. I'm struggling. There's delicious copper in there. The knocking is so creepy while the screen was dark. I'm sorry, guys. It's a dark game. I didn't think this part was gonna be so hard. This is embarrassing. And then I'm glad Flint missed me struggling with my tech issues. I caused tech issues on my own. We're on the plank. We're on the plank, guys. This was the hardest part. This was harder than... Wow. Why can't it let me crouch like in Minecraft? No! This is the hard part of it. But the harder part was seeing through the darkness. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Pinche pendejo. This is embarrassing. Bandai Namco, you embarrassed me. I blame, Not me, not me, no, not me at all. Yeah, it's so dark, but everything is at its full brightness. The screen is at... My screen is at the full brightness. My game is at the full brightness. Like, literally, my monitor is at full brightness. Yeah, fuck you, pendejos. Haha. Can't get me. Yeah, we did it. We did it. Now for the hard part. Making sure I'm on the fucking plane. Get one with it. Here's the hard part. Here's the hard part. Yeah. Oh, spooky. It's so dark. Okay. Yeah. This is what was gonna get me. This is what got... That... I thought you knew parkour, Six. I thought you land on your feet every time. Stupid leeches. Goddamn leeches. I don't like the sound they make either. So I never played the first one. I played the second one in full. I know what happens in the first one. I've watched many people play it. And it's always the depth perception that gets people. Including my boyfriend. When I forced him to play it. And he was like, yep, I can't play this. There's too much depth perception in this. It's too wonky. You bitch! She looked like she was gonna walk. She looked like she was gonna walk on it. I've gotten good at avoiding these leeches. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry you have to see this. We're gonna get through this. I'm gonna get through this. I'm gonna get through the depth perception, I swear. I should have known better. This is why you watch people play games. Now, are you on the stupid plank? No? Does that mean you're not on it? Okay, that meant you weren't on it. How? How? Yeah, it's time for the leeches. It's time for darkness. We did it. We saved the city. Imagine if I died there. I mean at the jump. Oh my god. Imagine if I died there. Ladies first, as I say. It's okay, I'm doing my best. Thank you, Tails. Yeah, I'm sorry whenever I have issues in general. I am one person. My tech support is busy, usually. Just a little bit for me, actually. Okay. Oh! guys. I'm stupid. I'm stupid. I forgot this exists. I complained so many times. I could have been using this the whole fucking time. No wonder she kept falling. Guys. I'm dumb. I'm so stupid. I figured it out. Oh my god, it's already been an hour. This is embarrassing. I actually got very far for not using it though. You have to give me credit for that. I mean, I remember when- Oh. Shit. Andale, andale, andale. Tell me how to run. Don't tell me how to run. Tell me how to run. Okay. So we gotta do this again. I gotta figure out how to run. Is it this one? Is that one? Okay, Naruto run. I can't believe this. That. My brain cells. Okay, that's how you slide. Cha-cha, real smooth. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Okay, let me stop. The joke's worn out.
Feed him. He's a baby. He's just a little baby. He's a little baby.
I can't believe all I had to do was use the lighter. Just... I'm here complaining. Why isn't that a checkpoint?
I'm looking at the checkpoint.
Shut the fuck up. I'm talking. Okay, let me not be angry anymore. Let me not be angry. My Windows is edgy. My Windows is edgy. Alright, I'm terrified for what happens next. We're gonna stay like this. Hey. I think we should be going the opposite way of this. I think when there's a rope from a jail-looking cell, you should be going the opposite way. Not breaking into the place that someone just broke out of, probably. Oh, what's that eyeball for, huh? I wonder, is that a checkpoint? No, I bet it's not. I bet it's not a checkpoint. Oh shit, a rat! Just, you know what? People at my job do this. I'm pretty sure these are supposed to be toilets. Some weird looking toilets. But they just stuffed the toilet paper in the toilet. And they didn't just stuff the toilet paper, they stuffed the entire fucking roll. Oh. Look around using RS. I think I know what to do. Yup, I am so smart. Look, I solved the puzzle. I couldn't figure out that I was supposed to use my lighter, but I solved the puzzle within 20 seconds. I'm a pro gamer. Oh, Andale! I don't like this. I don't like this. Wait, am I supposed to be running still? I have a feeling I'm supposed to be running.
Choo-choo. I like twins.
Yeah, it is really gross and wasteful. That could be. I was supposed to be. Wait, did I fuck myself over? I think I might have fucked myself over. Oh, okay, I didn't. Imagine if I die, it puts me at the leech checkpoint again. I would not be surprised. Oh, depth perception. Oh! No! I want the music. Throw it aggressively. Pretty music. I gotta pee. I literally would have peed before I died. But now I have to pee again. Oh, now you tell me to sprint. Did you not see what I just went through? Did you not see the things I just went through? Bandai Namco. I don't like this. Oh, I made it just in time. Especially if they used it before they stuffed it. Whoops. Oh. Okay, that was a forgiving checkpoint. That was entirely my fault. You almost got me there, Flint. But like I said, there's only one sound effect that scares me. I'm so sorry, Flint. I meant to, like, mess with some of these. But I didn't get a chance. We'll just do this. We'll just do this so I don't hear as much. It's fitting, though. It's fitting. We'll just leave it. It's fitting. If anyone wants, I'll turn it off. Somehow. By turning it off, I mean just mute the soundboard for a bit. I think you could interrupt it with another one. Oh. This looks like a nice place to sleep in. But if anyone plays it again, I'll turn it on. At least it's easy for me to exit in and out of this game. On delay, girl. We got things to do. Oh. I just realized my pin went away. I need to put my pin back, actually. Oh. Oh boy, 10 a.m. How do I make this indefinitely? There we go. There we go. I did it. I figured it out. I'm so smart. I'm the best tech support. I'm my own tech support. I'm my own artist. I'm everything. I'm everything. I can do it all. Girl power. Oh fuck. No. Wait. I'm sorry, Mr. Longarm Man. There's no one here. There's no one here. Yeah, see? There is no one here. Do not touch me with your fingies, please. Bye, Mr. Longarm Man. Why do you gotta close the door like that? Sound that scares me. She's so hot but so scary. It's even worse because I, in my attempt to make the screen brighter, I close my curtains so there's no light in my room. Okay. Oh shit, a rat. Hi, Tofu! My cheeks are clenched. Yeah, it was loud. Oh. You having cramps too? Why did they just grow? Why did what just grow? The protagonist? I think it was the camera. Just hungry. You're just a hungry girl. Nom nom nom. So much hunger. Gonna take a nap, Danny DeVito style? Oh, we're gonna take a shower. I do apologize for some of my soundboard thing being loud. There is a volume warning tag, but I should maybe find a way to warn people better. It's not just for the soundboard, it's for me too, because I am also loud. I scrim. And I feel bad when I scrim. Parkour!
Ooh, a checkpoint.
I'm sure it's not a checkpoint. Yeah, look at the eyeball loading. You know what it does? Nothing. Absolutely fucking nothing. That one's better. I mean, like, when I was looking at some of these, there are ones that are way worse. When it comes to being a very big jump scare. Oh, wait. I know people struggle with this. We gotta wait. We gotta... If no one's figured it out, we're in a ship. Or if you don't know this game. That's why we gotta wait. Because of the creaky. Okay. Maybe I'll take the actual ladder. I mean, you can't really trust anything. The ladder to fucking nothing. That's nice. You gotta be careful because our protagonist is so fragile, they can't fall from 10 feet. They're not Spider-Man. See? Oh, okay. I guess you are Spider-Man 6. I should have introduced the long arm man too. No. Why won't you get up? Just get up. Oh, I'm being stupid, that's why. What? That's what I was doing. Okay, what's this? No? Let's do this. What's this? Oh, come here. Okay, now go here. No, I'm not gonna make it. We'll figure it out. We got this. The depth perception will not get me again. I swear. Come back. Kaboom! Andale. Parkour. Okay. We did it. It's like Super Mario 64, but... was creepy too, but different. Yeah. Low poly things do be creepy though. That is why I like the Chillo's art schemes. There's a certain crappiness, but creepiness to it. And that's what makes it charming. The old, the authentic makes it charming. Okay. I am actually not very good with puzzles. The charming crappiness, yes. Exactly, Flint gets it. Come on. I need to see your papers. I need the papers. I need the documents. I need the documentals. I need your social security. Your credit card with the three wacky numbers on the back. Gimme. That was gonna work. I may have messed up. I may have have to off myself just to reset the puzzle. But let's see. There you go. There's a jump scare for you guys in the morning. If it is morning for you. If it's not, I'm sorry, I lied. Okay. Let's off ourselves. We're an electric type now. I had to reset the puzzle. This was a forgiving checkpoint, see? The beginning? That was not a forgiving checkpoint. You do not just put me at leeches after I had to get through your terrible depth perception. You're gonna go to uni now? Good luck at uni. And we will be very comfy. But sometimes we'll be uncomfy because that's the game. Bye, pro, pro, Jojo. Jojo. I did it! I am such a pro gamer. Look, we're not being timed this time. Oh. What's this? Yeah. I didn't do it. We did it. We did it together, guys. We have to free him. Yay! He's free.
Free gnome.
He's a gnome. They're gnomes. Okay, now we're gonna actually do the thing that we're supposed to do. I almost fell with that. Oh. So you do want me to take a nap. What? Wait. Where did it put me? Am I at the puzzle again? Where am I? Oh. It was nice to me. It let me skip. They were like, you're so stupid. Wait. No, it's worse! This is worse! This is worse! This is worse! This is way worse! Okay. Maybe I should do this. Why can't I have both on? Why can't you have fire while climbing? Wait, I'm just in this place, but this is the same place. Ow. That hurt. It hurts when people die. Okay, wait, that's not how you say that. People die when they're killed. Right? That's the quote. I think I was not supposed to go up here. Parkour! Yeah, I think I wasn't supposed to go there. Okay. So what's... Oh! I'm Emble. It was just really unforgiving to me. Shut the fuck up.
Suck your blood.
I don't even know if those things are actually leeches. I assume so. I've never seen a leech. Actually, wait. I'm lying. No, don't worry. There's no one here. There's no one here. Don't worry. Oh, okay. So it was forgiving. Andale. Gotta wait. Oh yeah, if no one knows, that dude with the long arms, his name is Roger. I believe so. Yes, that's his name. What? What? What you staring at? Stupid eyeballs. I'm just kidding, I love eyeballs.
Eyeballs look like yum.
Oh, fuck that! I did it. And now we have to get through this. Jump! I told you to jump! Why wasn't she jumping? I don't understand why she wasn't jumping. When? Yeah, I've seen people struggle with that part too, so I'll be nice to myself about it. Stupid game. Yeah. You don't see me. Because I'm behind this. You can't see me. Fuck you, eyeball. Go watch Cocomelon. Yeah. Go watch your Peppa Pig. Not me. Oh, okay, I'm just short. Okay, that side. We did it! Yeah! Oh. I don't like that. Look at how the canary has flown its cage. That's what the achievement says. It was titled The Prison. So, we have gotten past one level in the ship. There are different areas in this game. I think at least three? Or, I don't know if it's divided in chapters. I know part two is. And the DLC. I don't know if I'll play the DLC for this. The DLC is actually important to the... I got distracted. Forgive me, guys. If I start talking about Little Nightmares... Yeah, the DLC for this, for Little Nightmares 1, is actually important to the lore. Well, not that important. Well, actually, no, it is important, but yeah. But no spoilers, if anyone knows what I'm talking about. I am also trying not to spoil it for anyone who doesn't know this game. It's a whole rabbit hole. Wait, please don't say we're here yet. Okay. Oh, fuck. I like games like this where there's minuscule detail and it's not so in your face and you have to actually pay attention somewhat. Or at least you'll understand after like not just one gameplay of it. Oh, what's that? What's this? Oh, someone's hanging their pants. The fuck? Okay, I see the key. Let's go back down, because you're gonna die. If you fall from there, I know you're gonna die.
Oh, it's so cute. She does a little ha.
Oh, I'm stupid. Don't mind me. This game is relatable. I am short in real life, so I have to do stuff like this. Especially in my job stock room, where everyone is taller than me. And I have to do parkour just to get things. But the tall people do worse parkour than me. They violate OSHA regulations with their tallness.
A book.
Fuck. My depth perception. Do I? Okay. I didn't know she was gonna survive that.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm stupid. Don't mind me. Come on, let's go. We gotta get it. I wish I had shoes for you. You shouldn't be walking without shoes on. You get sick. Dope. Yay. Don't throw a bottle. Oh. I wonder who that is in the painting, in the picture. Wait, how the fuck do I get down? Oh wait, that's how I get down. We're violating so many OSHA regulations right now, it's not even funny. We did it.
Come here.
Come here, Javi. So these are two separate things. I may have to take a pee-pee break. I thought my avatar wasn't working for a second. I'm gonna take a pee pee break now, real quick. I will be 2 minutes, I swear. 2 minutes or less. Okay, I'm lying a little bit. It may be five minutes. I am back. My apologies. Okay. I just have a feeling I needed to use it before. What happens next? Did you guys all get good food today? I hope you guys got good food today. Let me make my arrow go away. You're a strong girl. Fuck. I have a feeling I need you. No, Mr. Monkey. Don't want to go forward. Oh no. Oh shit, a rat. Oh. Am I winning? I had a few hiccups, but it was because of my own stupidity. For at least 30 minutes, I questioned why the screen was so dark in this game, and I didn't know I needed to just use the lighter, this. But hello, Koala. I hope you're doing good, Koala. Oh, speaking of which. I'm not trying to 100% this game, but I like getting those. You love this game? So do I. You came in an important part. Just were sniffing that. Ruh-roh. Yeah, bye. The long fingers. Women must love him. Okay, yeah. Get your way out. Get your way out. Got this. Got this. Who made my tiny raincoat? I don't know. I don't know who made the tiny raincoat. There is lore about just the raincoat. Yes, let's just use this person in the cage as a stepping stone. Let's not help them out. My neck. I can't believe it. That broke my neck. I was so close too. Oh, I gotta see this again. I don't need a neck. If Danny DeVito doesn't have one, I don't want one. Need to get excited right now. Break. break our neck this time at least, so. Jump. Oh, thanks for telling me. Yeah, I needed help figuring that out. Yeah, definitely. Thanks for telling me after I figured it out, game. Thank you, Bandai Namco. I broke my back! I'm sorry, guys. I'm stupid. I'm a little stupid. No, I don't want to see this again. Okay, this is the last time, I swear. Creepy sounds. Creepy sounds indeed. Sounds of metal scraping. And a long arm man. A long arm janitor. He's the janitor. That's all I have to say. Oh. Come here, child. We need to use you as a stepping stool. We're not gonna free you or anything. I think you're perfectly fine here. I don't think you need to be free. Cause then how would I be? You know what I mean? It's everyone for themselves, apparently. We're not gonna help any of the other children. We're not gonna build an army against this janitor man and kill him. No? No? Alright. I guess it's just me on my own. Thank you, game. Thank you for reminding me. I made it. Why do you need double doors? What is this? Yeah, let's touch the wall. Did I do something wrong? Ah, she. Wait. There we go. I don't know, do I touch this? Can't touch this. Nee, 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 nee. Did I? Oh, okay. I'm so dumb. A candle! Like in Shrek. Paper here. Uh-oh. What you doing, sir? Oh, you're just making burritos? Okay. I don't become a burrito. Oh, the burrito's wiggling. Oh, you're looking for something? Another burrito? Okay. I should have ordered burritos yesterday. Maybe he'll make some for me. Oh, shit. Was that smart? Did I actually do something smart? Hey, Mr. Long Arm Man. Hello. Are you throwing a baby rage? He's breathing mad hard. Like a gamer. He must be a gamer with those arms. He could honestly play piano really good with fingers that long. Me, my hands are small, so it's really hard to play piano, but I could. You took a nap yesterday, and when you woke up, you had a bad calf cramp. Oh, I hate that! And now today, you're taking your walk. It's taken five ever. Five ever, exactly. I hate getting Charlie horses in my sleep. I do it all the time because I'm so... I'm dumb. How many burritos did you make, sir? Yeah, go back to your burrito making. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Stupid gamer. Not them gamers nowadays. Aw, shit. There's nothing here. No need to feel around here. No need to feel around over here. That's okay, Mr. Longarm Man. I see where your leg strength went to. He's the opposite of Skip Leg Day. Oh wait, I mean he. No, I said that wrong. They just gave him all arm, no leg. You know what? I got stuck. Oh my god. Okay, let's wait until he goes back over there. I am just processing this right now because I really don't like chase scenes. Oh, he's tapping the floor. He's the opposite. Like, I'm just being stupid. They gave him all arm, no leg. Oh. Do this to myself. This game is not supposed to be scary. I've been told that this game's not. There's nothing here. It's okay. You don't need to come over here. You don't need to open the door. I know I'm gonna have to on delay. No, we're not ready for that yet. Do it on this side. Yeah, take that. Yeah. How you feel about that? I know you're gonna fuck. Oh, it's low. I'm sorry. Wait. Did I mute it? Did I mute the soundboard? Oh, I muted it. I'm so sorry. You can play it again, Koala, if you so please. Wait, if you're outside, how are you playing this on mobile? Got him. I'm sorry, Koala. I muted it by accident. I don't know why I muted that. Okay. Give me checkpoint. There's a button on the top right of the chat. I didn't know that. I was looking for it on mobile and I couldn't find it, so I felt bad for people. I felt bad for people who are on mobile and don't see the soundboard. I want everyone to have fun and be terrified. My cheeks are clenched. No, not the shoes! Oh. You're on mobile 93% of the time. Yeah. After work, I'm usually only on mobile if I'm on Twitch. Unless if there's something really special happening. On delay, get up. Okay, we done? Are they done? Are they gonna come after me again? I think we're going to go. They're finding me. Move! How am I supposed to avoid that? No. Not the knocking. I'm not gonna open the door for you. Oh. horseshoe monster. Oh wait, I fucked myself. Oh. Okay. Ay, coño. Pinche pendejo. Scared me, all right.
Yo.
Got you, fucking shoe monster. Fuck the shoe monster. Fuck the stupid fucking shoe monster. Six, please. Please parkour. Parkour. Thank you, Six. The parkour is much appreciated. Why is there a rat hanging? Why is there a rat hanging? Why did the door close? I don't like this. I think they need- Come in the elevator with me. Okay. You'll never find me. Oh, fuck. Fuck. He's feeling around. Actually didn't die in that chase scene. Please give me a W for that. I deserve a W. Oh. Monkey! Upside down W. So I don't deserve it. They don't deserve the W. I'm not gonna get a W. Okay. Oh, I lost a monkey. Can I drag it this way? Come on, we do this at work all the time. Come on. Oh, I have to wait. I lost my monkey. We lost Sea Dog VA. He's not coming back.
Full Metal Alchemist. Full Metal Alchemist.
To do that. Please don't say I'm softlocked. I've never seen that happen, if it does happen. Oh, this is just like work. My depth perception sucks. Okay, let's see. Can I fall? Just a little. Yay! Sea Dog VA is back. Ew! It's him! Oh, you're afraid of me? Why are you afraid of me? I'm your friend. What a good friend I am. your uncle. Your uncle Seadog VA? If he is, can I get his autograph? I don't like the steppies. Oh wait, what's going on up here? I wonder what this janitor does in their spare time. Okay, wait, I have to figure out how to get up. Not the other thing. The janitor's your uncle? If so, tell him to find a new profession. I fucked myself. I need that monkey. I need that monkey. Oh wait, there's another monkey. Okay. Why give me that monkey when there are more monkeys? It made me think that the monkey was important. Oh. I don't wanna go up. I don't like this. I don't like. No. Yeah, my heart. Do you guys hear the heart? Should I put the game a bit louder? So you guys could feel my fear? Around with his feelers. I have a feeling I gotta. Yeah, you go, Seadog VA. Oh shit, the arrow's in the way. Heartbeat ASMR. Fuck. Fuck! Get in. Okay, wait, let me do this real quick. All right. Sorry about that. Why did I decide to do this today? He's playing the jungle gym. He's on, you know, the jungle gym things where you swing from them. That's what he's doing. Oh. How did he go that place so quickly though? He's gonna come back. I'm sorry, I'm a little bitch. Why today? Because DLC and sequel. What about the DLC and sequel? I'm not here. Don't worry about it. I'm not here. You don't see me. I didn't know what to do in that situation. Did he fart? Oh, we were just sleeping? To be played. Yeah, we're here to be played. So, am I supposed to ondule from him? I guess I'm supposed to ondule. Ondule! Throw. He's after us. Yeah, you can't see me. I think you need a shower, Mr. Janitor. skip arm day 6? Do I not need a shoe? Do I need something else? Good. Supper. That is for making children burritos. I love Mexican food too, but... Okay, 6. It's time to get good. Get swole. Throw it. Throw it better. Am I doing something wrong? Something going on today that I am in the middle of. Let's see. Why shouldn't children get burritos? No! That's not how I meant it. He was literally making burritos out of children. You're looking up. 6 is looking up. With the shoe. No, not yum. Burrito's so good, yum. Trying to figure this out. I have thrown at least 4 different shoes. You have not made it. Is this the perfect shoe? Oh, are we looking up? Hi. Jason. Why can't I grab that one? I forgot this game is glitchy. I've tried several times to grab shoes. Janitor, can you please press this for me? Please? No? Am I stuck? In a low voice because my boyfriend is coming home from a procedure. He's gonna take a fat ass nap. is normally a very heavy sleeper, though. But he had a procedure today. So he's gonna get some shit. I'm quieter than the bells now, though. I could lower the game volume a bit. I have been throwing shoes for some time. Lowered a game volume until I figured this shit out. I'm stuck. Am I stuck? Am I stuck on a puzzle for once? Because she's not throwing. It's still loud. She's not throwing the shoes correctly. First try! Yay, I get a W! Yay! I don't deserve it. All I had to do was wind up the A. I had to hold on today. Oh my god, piano made an appearance! This piano's also tied up. Oh wait, let me do that. Candle.
It's time for the candle.
I wanna at least, like, I wonder if, like, making it past the janitor, then maybe I'll end stream, because that'll seem like a good place to end stream. Okay, let's wait for the true W is trying again until you learn and succeed. Wise words from Koala. Why did you let go? Why did she let go? If you couldn't go up, don't go up. And also finding the one piece. See, oh, okay, wait, it's me. I thought she was letting go. It was me letting go. I'm just stupid. No, it didn't get me this time. It didn't get me this time, guys. Oh. Start your shift now. Good luck with your shift, Koala. Thank you. I need the luck because I am very stupid. Oh, another checkpoint. I keep thinking crouching is gonna help. You're not mad. I made him mad. He's
There's something in here.
I smell a bitch in here. Oh, you smell the candle? It's lavender. I hope you enjoy. Huh! I thought that depth perception was gonna get me. To do, sir. Come to this side. Think. No! He's confused. I need to go over there. You're in my way. Drop down until he's gone. I know what I need. Go away! I don't like the footsteps. You're too small to be making those footsteps. That's not what I'm supposed to do. Oh. We don't drop it yet. Yes, Papa. He's gonna realize what I'm doing. Yep, he's coming. I think I didn't do it enough. Yeah, I didn't do it enough. Shit, I think I have to do all that again. It's okay. I enjoyed that. It was kind of wholesome that he just goes to the TV and he's not even mad that it just magically turned on its own. He just wants to start watching TV. I tried. Grab. I do this like he can see me, but no. There's no point. He's like, ooh. Is that the cocomelon on? Is that the pepper? I'm doing this wrong. Don't do it yet. Just a little bit. Just hold out. Just hold out. What? Excuse me. I thought the point was to jump on the piano. Is it not? Is it to drop the piano on him? I would love to drop the piano on him. Come on. I just realized that I'm stupid. Okay. Maybe that's better. You know, I didn't notice it before when I was checking the audio. But I think that might have been interfering. I gotta organize my audio better. I wanna, do I look before this? Is there something that I'm doing wrong? I assumed we just jump on the piano. Yeah, I fucking hear you. I hear you coming for me. We did it! Yay! We did it! Oh. What's this? Oh, yes. Is there something in front of it? Oh, you're strong. You got the swole. Let momentum do its thing. No. I know I'm gonna die if I... Wait. No. Come on. Some of you are wondering, what kind of sounds are these? These are Peachy sounds. These are the sounds that Peachy makes. When she is scared.
It's not a horror game, Peachy. It's not a horror game.
This is horrifying. He has long arms and long arms. He's got the... I've seen salad fingers. Fuck. My cheeks are clenched. Yeah. Was I supposed to be faster than that? I'm sorry, Six. You can't reach me. You got long arms, but not long enough. How do I get past this? Oh, am I just supposed to... I'm supposed to wing it. This is my worst fear. I'm kidding, no. I don't know what my worst fear is. Maybe the grudge. That's my worst fear, and... biggest waifu. Don't play it, please. Don't do it. No. He's not here. I'm not here. I'm not here. Damn it. Oh, Koala said something. This is definitely a horror game, and the puzzles make you feel tense or stupid. I love this game. Yes. I do love this game. As I said, I never played the first one on my own, but I know everything that happens in it. No, fuck! I was so close. Okay. Alright. I was so close. At least we got to him. At least we got to this part. Fuck you! Yo! Bend that hole. What? This is where you put... Oh! The game was nice to me. Okay, well, if I slid correctly, this is where I would have ended up. With him and his hands. Oh, look at the hands. Look at the hands. He's got the hands. Oh. Ah, fuck he... Did he fart? Did I fart? That sounded like a fart. Okay, let's just, let nature take its course. Alright. Time to be evil. Fuck! Alright. We're just gonna hide up here until... Oh, fuck. What? Pinche pendejo. What's the point of having that? I'm so tired of these hands. I'm just gonna jump when he starts, yeah, doing that. Fuck! Don't worry, Peachy, at least you have your you. At least I have my you. I'm old. What do you mean? I'm 777 years old. No, no, don't climb down politely. Get your fucking hand out of the way. That's baby ears. Yeah! Yeah, fuck you! Yeah. Yeah, you're panicking now. Yeah! How do you like that? Your fucking stromboli arms. That's not the word. Your pasta arms. Ah ha ha ha. Ah ha ha ha. Ah ha ha ha. Y'all want some pasta? We got that pasta from JoJo, the squid ink pasta that I've always wanted. Yeah, we did it. The lair. Little lost things sometimes find their way home. I don't know what that means. That's what the achievement said. Take that, Mr. Janitor. You like the laugh trials? Yeah, he's not coming after me anymore. Wait, I wanna get that. Oh yeah, let's use the body bags. No, I missed it! I missed it. Oh, okay, there's another one. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I missed it. My depth perception. Oh! Do we hang off the body bag? There we go. Are we going to my favorite place? Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh. Hello. Comfy. This place looks so cozy. So cozy. Uh-oh. We're having cramps again. Me, I'm having very bad cramps right now. Oh shit, a rat. No, poor rat. Poor rat. Let's help him. We gotta help the rat. Free him! I said free him! No! No, that's how you get cooties. Poor rat. You didn't even eat all of him. We're very hungry in this game. Maybe I should be normal again. I'm gonna be normal again. Wee. Okay. We're normal now. We're not scared anymore. We're not terrified of Mr. Longarm Man because he is defeated. Ooh. God damn it. All you had to do was walk like a few feet and you would have had food.
Look, a carrot. Radishes.
No, turnip. Are we gonna exchange these for some bells, Mr. Nook?
I want a turnip.
Oh, that was a wet sponge. Okay, let me stop messing around. I'm stalling a little bit because I know what I have to deal with in a few seconds. No one show Momoka this. Actually, I don't think that's cow meat, so we have nothing to worry about. I think you need to get that checked, sir. Turn up for what? He's got the big steppies. Unlike the janitor who had the little steppies. Oh, he's got the sausage. He's grabbing his sausage.
Oh, he's baking a ham.
Oh, he smelled me. You don't see me, fucker. Oh, I forgot my arrow was there. Oh, come on. He's back. At least he knows how to use seasoning. I'm sure Gordon Ramsay will love this place. Ya fucking donut. What are you? An idiot sandwich. Look at the gnome. He's just like, can I get some? My British is bad, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for anyone who's British that I offend. Fish! Throw it. Oh, you see me? I forgot you actually see me. No, you won't see me under here. You're so stupid. What a dumb bitch. He's got a skill issue. Oh, shit. Okay. He's stupid. He's just stupid. I think I need to go up this way. God damn it. Oh, I started at the beginning. It's okay. I don't mind. I like hanging out with him. He's kind of fun. Right? You guys ever just go to the grocery store and you just slap the meat before you buy it? I just like slapping meat. It's very fun. I like slapping the fish. I like slapping the beef. It makes fun sounds. Yeah, this is my uncle's brother. You gotta make sure you slap your meat before you use it. I wanna open his oven. Nothing! There's nothing here! There's nothing here. Yeah, you can't reach your fat ass down here. I bet you can't squat. Oh, fuck. He's soft-locked. No. He's soft-locked. Maybe if I go this way. Are you fucking serious? Sometimes you also slap meat to try to get help to sleep at night. Koala. Cool. I think he's softlocked to always notice me. You fucker, if you get me noticed. Can't reach, you got short arms. Ah, stupid. I ain't gonna let you get the chance. Stupid. What? I'm gonna get my screws out now. Dumb Trex freak. Look at him, he's looking at me, he's so cute. Salud, bless you. That looked like a tough one. Oh, you got a swordfish. Oh, fuck. Depth perception T-Rex. He got the T-Rex arms. Oh, I just can't read koala. I'm so sorry. You know what he sounds like? Let me stop. He must like me, alright? A man who likes his meat indeed. Oh! How do you poop like this? Do you just sit in the middle? Cause he is a thick man. No, you read it perfectly. You said Trex. Cause that's what I wrote it. It should have clicked with my brain though, what that meant. T-Rex.
I like T-Rexes.
Why is that candle in a shoe? I mean, okay, no, I said that right. I was gonna say, why is that shoe in a candle? Grab the toilet paper. The toilet paper will protect me. I'm sure these guys miss every time when they use the toilet. They got me. Oh. How is he here and in the kitchen? Oh, he's got the sleep apnea. I had an uncle who was like this. You could literally hear him at the other end of the house. It made sounds all over the house. Got him. Yeah, you did get me. What? My worst fear. And my biggest wet dream. The grudge. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Ain't that right?
A-bring.
He's got the earthquake stompies. That's pretty good, right? You just came up with it? That's a good quote. All the wisdom from Koala. Yeah. Come back, I need you. Yeah, I'm breaking your pots. I'm gonna fuck your crops. I can't go up there. Okay, did I just need him to leave? I think we just needed him to leave. Yay, we're on the bed. Why not get a king size bed? Why not just get a king size bed? Is this for him and his wife? Bouncy. Oh, I got an achievement for that. Highly sprung. You jump even higher if you knew. Shit, I didn't read all of it. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go back now. Let's take his... Why does he have toys here? No, I don't like that they have the saxophone following them. Oh, he has a saxophone following him. I forgot. Honk, 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 honk. I don't like this. Did he go to the bathroom? Where did he go? I hear him. Or am I just hallucinating that? Okay, I know where I'm supposed to go. I just really don't want to go there because I know what's going to happen next. Such a nice apartment in a ship. How am I supposed to get up there? Wait. How am I supposed to get up there? Or am I not? Uh, Yeah, let's be bold and take the elevator. Oh. Okay. How's your turducken doing? Are you ready for Thanksgiving? He's got such chonky hands. He sees me. You're not gonna bend down for me, aren't you? I'm just running. Oh, I need a key. Wait, let's not run. Let's walk carefully. He doesn't see me. Yeah, what's that? What's that? Pay attention to the shiny, pretty thing. Oh, that's a nice oven, actually. Do you guys make pizza in there? I would like to know. For a friend. Stop holding the run button. I'm talking to myself. Yay, we did it. We're at the fish. How do they get stuff up here? I wanna know. Do the gnomes bring stuff up here? These are great questions that need to be answered. Bandai Namco, answer me. So we're just going in circles? Is that it? Oh. Do we just go in circles? So we woke him up, then he went to work. There's a key in here somewhere, isn't there? Ew, there are flies in your room. I think you want to do something about that. Is that a pie? Okay, so we have to look for a key. If anyone sees a key, please tell me. I'll let that happen. Is there a key in the bathroom? Alright, I guess we're going back down. He sees me. Honk, 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 honk. Do you guys hear that saxophone well? I wanna know. I need to check. Maybe a bit higher. Yep. You can hear the saxophone now. Honk, 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 honk. I think I remember where the key is. It is probably in the most inconvenient place. But we have to look around. First one. He's like, oh my god, they went under the table. I can't see them. What a lazy chef. You don't want to get rid of the rats? I thought you left. I'm sorry, I thought you left. I tried to be a respectful cockroach and wait for the person to leave. It's fortuitous that all these nightmares are so little. He's looking underneath now. The fortuitous piano. Piano is very fortuitous.
Rutwell.
Is it here? I just wanted to see if the key was there. Don't mind me, I'm looking for the key, I'm looking for the key. I wonder what happens when he catches me. What you gonna do? Uh-oh. Oh, oh! I was gonna be part of the meat. I was gonna be on the menu. A fine cuisine indeed, even though I have no meat on my bones. Because no one feeds me. Because all I eat are rats, apparently. Oh. Should I have gone up there? Oh, that's a painting. Okay. Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys! Indeed. Fucked myself. Okay. I'm still confused. Where's the key? No. I don't know where the key is. I thought I was gonna see it by now. Oh, he's back. Let's be quiet. He went back to sleep. He was tired of catching me and making me into meat. Oh, there's the key. See, I needed to die. No! I was pressing grab. I was pressing grab. Pants grab. comfy. Okay, how do we get there? Oh, you're back! Don't worry. Don't worry. It's fine, I'm sure you could use crazy glue for it. He don't even care, he's not even gonna clean it up. He's like, I'm a true gamer, I don't clean up messes. We gotta wait for the ship to swing. Okay, never mind. We didn't have to. Yay! We got the key! Wahoo! I still hear the saxophones and it makes me uneasy. You don't hear the elevator. Look at him. Look at this man. This is what a true gamer looks like. Cheeks are clenched. Mila, my cheeks are clenched. Okay. I don't like... Come on. I'm holding a very heavy key. Please, be nice to me. Oh, now you want to search for meat. He's searching for his meat. You might want to get that checked out, buddy. Looks comfy. Comfy cozy. You want to go back to the other room? No, you just want to go where I'm going. That's nice. You just want to follow me in front. No, bro. I swear to God, if you come up here. You fucker. You didn't need to go up there. I know you didn't need to go up there. He just wants to go up here because I'm going here. Fucker. What a fucking wanker. Alright, he's gonna be over here now because I'm over here. That's nice. Okay, he doesn't see me. He sees me. Andale! My sausage! The sausage room. It's the sausage room. Mi salchicha. Ugh. Let's make some salchicha. Alright, we need another. No? No more. Okay, I guess we gotta. Nope. How will I swing from the salchicha? Do I go in here? What's this? Ooh. Oh. Oh, it's probably cold in here. It's the meat locker. Ooh, it's one of those. Psst. Peaches, psst. I hear you, Koala. You have a publicly known secret? Are you gonna tell me your secret? What's your secret? I wanna know the secret. PGQ. No, you. No, you. Oh, the poor gnome. Look at the rat. That's a cute rat. Rat-a-tat-tat. Rat-a-tat-tat. No, you. You guys know that video that's like,
Gili Bili, Pete Rat, Goomai, can't I?
Gotta grab the meat. Gotta roll the meat. I need more meat. That wasn't enough meat. This ham is so big, you would think that would make a bigger sausage. That would make more sausage, more than one sausage. But no. Now we gotta go back downstairs. Okay, I don't know. It doesn't have to be perfectly in the middle. The meat just jiggled. Alright, let's go back down. Koala Q. I know cute. Koala cute. Time to grind the meat. Please say two's enough. It's not enough. It was not enough meat. Oh, I still have that on me? I don't know, is two enough? I'm pretty sure it's like, yeah, it's not enough. Not enough meat. Will there be another one? No, I mean, like, will there be another one if I go up there? Or do I have to make it myself? This is a waste of food, by the way. This is a big waste of food. I don't like seeing this. Okay. I think I have to go up here. Okay, time for parkour. Yeah, we got more meat. We weren't the meat today. Not yet. Not until those chefs catch us. I wasn't the meat this time. Whoever is that, there's some delicious meat that will make a great rope. Okay. We did it. We're gonna play swingy. Swingy time. It's time for the swingy. At least we don't have to worry about the guy with the long arms anymore. And we don't have to worry about anyone with long arms because those guys do not have long arms. They have T-Rex arms. Their arms are way too chubby to fit in here. Not that I'm fat shaming. I'm just stating facts. Oh, you know what this means. You know what this means. I see a box. We know what that means. You see a box to hide in. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm not stupid. I see your fat ass. He's like, why am I down here? What you shaking? Ooh, you got some chiss. Is that you just stuff it in your pocket like that? That is a health code violation, sir. Your pockets are dirty. That's gross. Don't even wear gloves or anything. He just touches the raw meat and then wipes it on his dress. That scared me. Okay. Yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh no! It's time! Let's just hide in here. Let's let him press the button for us. Fucker. That's what you get. That's what you get! Press the button for me, thank you! You're so sweet, you're just opening doors for me. Oh, I see the key already. He going at that meat. What did that meat do to you? There's no need to beat your meat that hard, sir. Oh, he's just... Oh! Disrespectful. Yeah, hey, yo, what the meat do? How am I gonna get there? I'm not ready yet to go there. He's just rubbing the meat. He's like, delicious. Oh fucker, if you... Okay. What's in here? Oh. You coming back? He back. Back to his shenanigans. You don't see me. No, you don't see me. Ha! Oh! I didn't think he was gonna be able to reach that far. I'm kind of proud of him. I think that's the most exercise he's done all day. Okay. So how do I avoid that? Thank you. The one time he turned around. The one time he was done paying attention to his meat. You don't see me. Yeah, go back to beating your meat. Oh my god. It's so aggressive. So aggressive for no reason. Coño. I don't like this heavy breathing though. Okay, no more beating of the meat. Why are you stuck crouching? I'm not pressing any. Oh, wait. What? That is glitchy. Alright, time to get in. Oh, we're in the trash. I'm the trash man. Oh, do we pick this up? Do we do something with this? Oh, that's cool. That's cute. Okay, I'm lost. I think it's this thing. Grab. Oh, I have to climb on this? No. Maybe I fit in between this thing. Nope. Maybe it's that one. Nope. Oh, okay. We figured it out. We're in the sewers. No, stay crouching. No. We're washing the dishes? This is my favorite part. Of eating, I mean. Oh, wait, there was two. There was two the whole time. That's why there's two of everything. Do they poop next to each other? I must know. Is this sarcasm? I don't know. I like washing dishes sometimes. It's relaxing. I like the power wash simulator. I like using the thingy that comes with the sink that is strong. Oh wait, I got a message.
Before we go into this.
Wanna do my dishes, Peachy? I'll cook you noodles. Are they yummy noodles, though? Let's see. Hi, Goff Waifu. Hi, Crow. We're in the middle of this part. They breathe heavily. Look, he's trying to get me. He can't get me with his chubby fingers. I may have to take an under a very I'm gonna just run around. It's a good game. Okay, he farted. But I have to, at least in like 30 minutes, I have to take a sudden break. So if I'm in the middle of something, I'm just gonna have to pause and take a break for like 5 minutes and then I'll come back. But how you doing, Crow? I hope you're good. And if you're at work, be okay at work. You don't see me. Those are soap bubbles. Those are soap bubbles. Take my time, BB girl. Yeah. These guys, they are giving me cramps. Stop looking under shit. Just go back to washing the dishes. Go in the kitchen where you belong. Men. I'm kidding. No, I'm joking. I'm sorry if I offended any men in chat. Nah, Rush, I'm impatient. Crow, I spent like 30 minutes trying to make my screens brighter because the game is so dark. I didn't realize all I needed to do was this. Monday's always dead at work. Moi moi kyung.
Moi moi kyung.
And apparently, Crow. Hi.
I win.
He farts. Alright, I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm just fucking around because I want to talk. Bro. Flashbang the... Yeah, flashbang them with this. Arson! Why doesn't she just burn it all down? Why doesn't she burn their big-ass cloaks, their dresses? I'm gonna go over here. Is there anything interesting over here? No. No, stop. Wow. That's how long it takes you to wash one dish. They can't hear everything over the running water. Big Chungus boys. Yeah, they are big Chungus boys, alright. Fuck you! Pinche pendejo. I may regret this. Do they come in here? Was I supposed to go the other way? Am I supposed to be up here? The fuck? What was the point of that? Just give me a whole nothing burger. What was the point of that? I know I was supposed to go on top of the dishes. My memory is very wonky of this game. I've also never played the first one on my own. I played the second one on my own. I watched many people play this though. Maybe I should go all the way to the right. Yeah, maybe that's it. Please don't turn around. Look, I'm covered in soap. Did the footsteps not play? Did I mute it again? No. What? Why didn't the footsteps play? Let me see something. It did, it was just quiet. Hi again, Flint. You heard a fart? No, you didn't. Okay, no, I really didn't, though. I really... Maybe it was you, Crow. Stinky Crow. Oh, come on. I don't wanna. Your farticus? Your farticus. Farticus. Okay, let's see if I can parkour my way out of here after I press this. I need an escape plan. I can't just press things and go. Okay, I guess I gotta press things and go. There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Uh-oh, stinky. Is that the mask of a person over a person? Yes. That is also a part of the lore somewhat. But also, if anyone does know this game, don't spoil it for people who don't know the game. My heart. I loved her. Way. He's like, where'd he go? Where'd they go? Oh, you're blind. You're fucking blind. I think you gotta squat a little lower, sir. You're little, there's nightmares. Oops, my bad. It's like trying to spoil Attack on Titan. I mean, trying not to spoil Attack on Titan. Soiled it! Hi. Oh, you're gonna wash your hands? I am so surprised that you wash your hands. Oh, okay. You're not gonna wash your hands. I am not surprised. I don't even know what you're supposed to do here. I do know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm just avoiding Tweedledee and Tweedledumbass. This is what I'm supposed to do. So earlier I was confused because the hooks were going the opposite way. So now they're going this way. Not supposed to. Imagine Peachy got snatched right now by Stinky Boys. Uh-oh, Stinky. And then this is gonna end up a bit intense. Ah! Fuck that shit! Adam! I got snatched. Crow Doodle predicted the future, and that was a little too intense for me. How do they run so fast? I don't understand. He's got his Weight Watchers in. That's better than becoming human stew. Okay. This is, why are you running? Why are you running? Oh my god. That happened to- No, I saw it. My stomach. Okay, this is gonna be a bit of a hit or miss. I may need a few times to try this because it's not... Thanks. Fuck you! You can't fit your fat arms on here, huh? Yeah, keep running from me. Oh, yeah! Yeah, you wanna throw that at me? You wanna throw that at me? I bet you're angry. I bet you're angry. Imagine if I fell there. Imagine. Because I almost fell because I didn't realize that she dropped. Oh my god. We made it. I deserve a W for that. Oh, the depth perception. I'm gonna fall eventually. Oh my god, wait. Am I almost done? Am I like halfway done then? Because I passed the chefs. Did I low-key speedrun this game? Let me stop, no. Actually, the world record for this, I think, is 40 minutes. I'm not... Don't take my word on it. You could look it up and easily find it. I think it's at least under an hour, though. If anyone wants to look it up. But I am... I'm not passing that. The average that I've seen people take to play this is 8 hours. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go in here? Do we fit in there? Oh, okay, we're going on the pipe. Ooh. Are there more of the chefs? Those are some thick... Look. Those are some thick silhouettes in the background. He's a thick ass boy. He's a thick ass boy. Bird! Sylphie made an appearance. The guest here to dine, I hazard a guess. We'll see. Oh, look. Thick-ass boys. There are some thick-ass boys. And they all have masks. Actually, wait. I may be wrong about that. I don't know. The master, like... Apparently, they all have masks. It's not a spoiler. But some of those masks are just so realistic. Okay, so I am halfway through now. I am not at the point where I need to take a break yet, though. If I could complete this in one day, I would be so happy. I would feel like I actually accomplished something with my life. Completing this while having cramps? My cramps are hitting me really hard, too. What's that in the left corner? Women! Okay. Alright. Time for parkour. They're making the whole ship shake. Enough's enough. I know when I had it. Ooh, pie! Meat pie. The other day we were talking about cream pies. I never had a cream pie. I'm sure they would be great. Hi! I didn't think he was gonna do that. My boy was that hungry. My boy was that hungry. I can't. Are you coming too? Are you gonna join the party, sir? Pinche pendejo. Oh, you made it up here. Okay, I didn't think you were that athletic. Where am I supposed to go?
Look at her little fingies.
No, Six! Don't go that way! Stop! Stay on the plates. Stay on the plates. We're waiting for that thing to come back. Oh my god. Fall out of your fucking chair, bitch. I don't like being chased. I don't like being chased. Si tiene un cuchillo, use that. Six, go get the cuchillo. Get the knife. Look! Someone drew fan art of me in the corner. Oh, damn it. I should have actually put my Little Nightmares fan art in the corner. It's on my Instagram. I never posted it anywhere else. I'll repost it later, maybe. How am I doing this while casually running away from these- from that? How was I talking? I don't like being chased. What's chased? Koala? I'm gonna look that up. What is that? You hate that part? I don't know how I did that so casually. The first time. First try. It was actually my first try. I took 30 minutes to figure out how to fucking use the lighter. But I did that first try. Let me stop boasting myself because there's still more. There's more pain and fear coming. You kept getting snatched. Yeah. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Okay. Parkour! I don't know how I did that table part. I've seen people struggle on that table part, too. Ooh, there's more. Look, he a thick-ass boy. Look, he got the gyap. He's stuck. Your fat ass is stuck. Gotta get on the Weight Watchers, boy. Oh, I shouldn't have spoke so soon. Ah! Damn it! I'm not good at sliding, I'm sorry. I'm sorry about my screams. This is why I'm doing this on a Monday morning, when everyone is at work, all the children are at school, no one has any reason to complain. I need to get better at sliding. Slide to the left. Oh wait, that's the right. Are you serious? Bro can't even touch the back of his back. You can't touch your back. Your arms are too chonky, too small. Okay. I jinxed it, guys. I jinxed it. I'm gonna struggle here. Thick ass boy. Haha. I want to go back. I miss him.
He was chonky.
Fuck, what a fucking cunt. No, he was able to grab me with his chonky ass fingers. Okay. I think I'm supposed to hide up here. You don't see me. You don't see me. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? Oh, God. Okay. I'm gonna get a running head start to the bathroom then. He's running to the bathroom after all the Chipotle from today. I'm grabbing the toilet paper as a weapon. You didn't see me! He's like, am I alone? Can I take a shit now? Well, you got shy. He's a shy pooper, guys. He's like, I sense a presence. I cannot take a poop today. I will not be shitting today. Okay, I already know what to do. People struggle in this too. I'm glad I already know this. Come on. I feel so bad. Okay. What do? Okay, we climb. Time to climb. Maybe I will go for the speedrun record. I'm just kidding. You can't both be an artist and a speedrunner. Those are... You wanted to get a bit more sleep, so you took a nap. I hope it was a good nap, Tails. I feel that. I think I did something wrong. I hope it was a very good nap. Oh, I wanted to get the doll. It's okay. We're not 100%ing this. We're just getting through this. It's a miracle if I get through this first try. But, I think... I mean, I don't know if you noticed Game Tales, but we got past the chefs. They're thick-ass boys. But now we're with some other thick people. I was waiting for that. Fuck. I don't like this. Oh, why are they so fast? Oh my god, the teeth. On delay. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I'm such a bitch. I'm a whiny bitch. Oh! Noise. Yeah, I mean, I got through this pretty quickly. I'm sure I'm halfway through the game by now.
When? Why?
Why does it just stop? Oh, I did something wrong there. My depth perception was not good, but also I haven't seen this in a long time, probably a year, no, probably 2 years. So, Andale, you're not running fast enough. You're not running like people are gonna eat you. That is not how you run when people are gonna eat you, Six. Don't get grabbed by them. Don't get grabbed. That's the last thing you need. Oh my god. That's what you get. You saw the Germa clips, that's it. Huh. We made it, boys. We did it. We saved the city. Oh, we're having cramps again. This is relatable. I deserve a Promoka emote for that. Yeah, we hungy. We're hungy. What are we gonna eat this time? We ate a rat already. What shall we eat today? What's on the menu? Yay, I got a Promoka emote. Yay. Thank you. I'm not Promoka though. I could never be on Momo's level. Salchicha! Is that some chorizo? Chorizo, I love chorizo. No! Chorizo, no! I wanna cry. There was a sausage here. He was handing you the sausage! He was handing you the sausage! You dumb bitch! I'm crying a little bit. Okay, wait. Rip my boy! The poor gnome. The gnomes are so cute. Why would you do that? Because of Germa, you thought the game ended here. I don't know who this Germa is. I will find out later. Germs. Germ. Oh. A woman! Wait. I'm happy now. There are women here, guys. Wait. Women! Okay, no, I'll stop. Luckily, my emotions actually work with this game. So, whenever she passes by, we know what will happen. But no, the game does not end here. We have more pain and frustration coming. But let's see how fast I can get through this. I think this is the longest part. But I'm not- don't quote me on that. Fuck! I did it wrong. Actually, let me see if- okay, still nothing. I have to check my text. Germa 66?
We did it! Woot woot! Woot woot!
The guest area, little fox among the hungry wolves. That's the achievement I got. I can't believe we got through the guest area so quickly. I thought I was gonna struggle more with that. What's this eerie music? Ooh. Paintings. The paintings also have lore. Like this one. But. Is this like the Grudge? She's so hot but so scary. Yeah, I know the DLC has more lore. I've seen the DLC too. I don't know if I'm gonna play that. I don't even know if I bought that. I let my tech support handle this when it came to... because I was trying to put my Switch on my PC, but for some reason that's impossible. Are you gonna come in here and check out what was that? I guess not. But yeah, maybe I'll play a day where the I'll do a day before I play the second one. I'll play the lore, play the DLC one. Don't I just need an Elgato? I do just have an Elgato, and there was a problem. There were problems. We're figuring it out. This is new to us, and my tech support is really busy with school. Hi, I broke your statue, bitch. How does that feel? That I broke the statue of you. They fail school. They can fail school. This is important. No! School is important. Even I'm a hypocrite for saying that, but school important. I'm gonna go back sometime, I swear. I can go back whenever I want. Oh wait. Walks the opposite way. Oh crap. I just got a message. Quap. Okay. I gotta take a break. This is a good stop to take a break. I'm gonna take a break and see what I'm gonna do. Okay. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. I was making sure it was working. I need to get closer to the mic. Hi again, Vanquish. I hope you're doing good. I'm sorry you got to the part of this game where I got very far already. Hi, Vanquish.
Yo, yamate.
Okay, let's get back to this. I hope you're doing good today. I hope all of you are doing good today. I hope you got good food. Oh. The fucking mouse was there. Do you guys hear everything fine? I think you guys hear everything fine. So many broken mirrors. I wonder why. Sorry, that scared me. Oh, she got me. Shit, I wasn't fast enough. My adventure ended. My Peachy's bizarre adventure ended. Okay, let's on the lay. Pinche pendeja. She's even doing the grudge moan to me. I'm just gonna run. Oh! Okay, no, that's not her. Ah, shit. Do I have stamina? I'm ready to be jump scared again. Pinche pendejo, ¿dónde está? ¿Dónde está? Are you here?
Wee.
Oh. Yup, I'm. I was planning to finish it. It just depended on how I feel because I have some stuff going on today. But we're already at the last part, so I think I could finish this soon. Time for a reality check, bitch. Come on. Donde está? Oh! Wait! I didn't mean to drop it. Shit. Coño, carajo. But I've been doing better than I thought I would. I mean, I'm glad you weren't here for my scuff vanquish, because at the beginning of this, I forgot that I need to use a lighter. Because I was like, why is the game so dark? I spent 30 minutes trying to adjust my screen's brightness, and I mean the monitor itself, only to find out that it was on full brightness the whole time. And I made sure the game was on full brightness too. But I will have a crispy VOD out for this. I'm gonna start releasing VODs for everything soon. Yes. Yes, laugh at me, Vanquish, yes. I am a fool. I somehow avoided the leeches. I got really good at avoiding the leeches. How do I do the thing? There you go. Ugly ass. Ugly ass. Points and laughs at the piss angel. Yes, that's me. I'm the piss angel. I took one piss break today. What a travesty. Ay, coño! I'm trying not to be that loud, and I'm failing at it. Mila? Don't act up, Mila. We don't need this. We don't need this, Mila. Okay. I'm the piss angel. That's why my raincoat is yellow. Right, guys? That's who made the raincoat for six. Maybe it's Maybelline. Ill. You know what, Vanquish? Ill. Donde está? Ah, come on! How am I supposed to get through that? That gave me cramps. I've seen this fight so many times. But doing it is a different thing. Seeing things and doing things is a different thing. My nose is itchy. Shit. I see you, bitch. It looks like I'm in Japan. She does have the geisha outfit on. Look at yourself. Look at the disappointment you are. Please. Am I supposed to be patient? Oh, fucking. How am I supposed to know where she's coming from? This bitch. I'm just gonna spin in circles then, after the first one. Come on. We got things to do. You gotta be faster than that, six. Take that, bitch. Maybe I'm supposed to look for the light. I found the light. That's a weak burp. Is that better? ¿Dónde está? Look at yourself. Disappointment. Slightly. Yuria should give me lessons. I'm not worthy of Yuria. Cute panda. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, my cheeks are clenched. My cheeks are clenched. My cheeks are clenched. My cheeks are clenched. Oh. Okay. Is that it? Is that it? None of us are worthy of the panda. Yeah. I'm no one compared to the panda. Yay, we did it! That was quick. Wait. I thought there was way more. Thank you, Vanquish. You almost got me there. I think you played yourself, Vanquish. You played yourself. Oh, we're hungry again. Maybe we should find a sausage this time. That got you, Flint? There's only one sound that scares me. You didn't know what that sound was. I'm sorry. I need to edit some of these to be more considerate, but yeah, you guys know me by now. You're laughing at it. Then I also got pink fish. Oh, yummy, yummy. We're eating woman. Yay. I can't believe it. So this was the end? Nom 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 nom. Yeah, nom, yummy yummy. Mila. Mila, get away from the desk. Off my desk, Mila. Did you guys hear that? She meowed next to the mic. You didn't hear it? Yeah, she has tiny meows. Thanks, Koala. Thank you. Thank you for that, Koala. Yeah, that's a burp. Bag alone. Don't touch that. Stop. Kill them all. Yep. We're gonna eat their flesh. There's the light. The ladies' quarters. A storm is incoming. The coat should come. Should be useful. What storm is coming? I'm still walking. These are a lot of stairs for a tiny person. I don't know how did all those guests get down the stairs? That's a lot of exercise for them. That's a little too much exercise for them.
We did it. We escaped. You know, 3 is coming soon. Yeah, that's why I wanted to play it, so I have VODs to post, so... Yeah. I've been recording this properly. We did it. But... we have to stay until the end to see the last team. You know, it has been a skill meeting. Let's talk... This is our just chatting screen right now. This is the credits, yup. But... It turns out, I do have the DLC. And I didn't expect to complete that so quick. Hella sniffing too. Unwarranted sniff. We gotta give Vanquish space. I'll put that one. Okay, let me see some of these. Did they... That was low. That's me after my Chipotle. Okay, no, I don't eat Chipotle. I'm a big liar if I say I eat Chipotle. Should I mess with this? Should I? Okay. Oh, it looks better now. I wish I did that before stream. Oh. Let's mess with things. Let's mess with my overlay. Oh, no. Let's not mess with my overlay. No. Let's lock my overlay. I just want to move this. Okay. That bothers me. There we go. Perfect. Oh. Different music. Okay. So how was your day, everyone? This morning I had steak quesadilla. Yummy steak quesadilla. Don't tell Momo. Metal pipe. It almost got me. Oh yay, we're there. Okay, let me move this. That's what we waited so long for, I'm sorry. But, there's a reason. Yeah, that's where we escaped from. It's actually pronounced Chipotle? Chipotle. I don't know how to say that. I'm uncultured. Let me see if I can pull up the DLC. Honk. Honk. You found out you have a 4-day week this week? You get another 3-day weekend? Are you off today, Vanquish? Ooh. I actually think I have an art book for the second game because I got the deluxe edition. So what's resume game? Not today, Friday? Ah. Oh, okay. I found it. It's this one. Oh, it reset. It reset my ting. Let me find someone to raid. If there's anyone to raid. Let's see. And thank you for joining Pro, and Koala, and Tails, and Flint, and Crow. But yeah.